popping, y'all, Peace Squad. This is your girl, Lacie Pedro. Get it together. Lacie, L-A-C-I. And today, I'm back with another freaking video. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. And if you are not new, you are real MVP. Please like, comment, and share. Don't forget to turn that bell notification so you won't miss any of my... So guys, as you guys can see from the title, I will be doing a reaction video on Normani. Normani, yes, Normani. I don't know if she's a new singer, if she used to sing before, but I haven't heard from her until I saw a post from Cardi B saying, "Oh, da da da, third, da da da." And I will post that video. Alright, so she basically was giving her a shout out, the music that she did it, that it was really good, according to Cardi B, which I didn't watch the video yet. And the video was posted, when did she post this video? She posted this video 1 week ago, and it already has 24 million viewers. Wow, that's amazing. So I'm so excited to react to this video because I heard that the video is very good and all of that and all of that, all of that. So let's do it. I don't know what was that about. Let's do it, guys. The title, it's called Motivation. So yeah, we're just gonna go hop back into it. So basically right here, it's just showing. So basically right here, that's one of, yo guys, this used to be my favorite show. 106 and Park used to be my favorite show. Like, I used to watch it just because they used to put like videos, pop ass videos, good ass videos. But I don't know how they just edit that, like the guy calling Normani, because I don't think she existed in that time. Well, I don't think that song was released in that time. Like, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But yeah. So. Hey. Yo, she is so sexy. She said, yo, she is giving me goosebumps, guys. Ooh. Wait. Oh, those moves, guys. Like, why can't they, like, do videos like this no more? Like, you know, that video is like, damn. Like, those are from, like 90-something, like. Give me those videos again. I do not want to see, like, you know, like, talking about money. Like, this is a good ass video, like, and it's not done yet, you know. Let's continue. Look at the guy. How did she do that? It's so funny how, like, they did that part. Hey, 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 Bagheera, hey. Ooh, yes. I like the moves. I think I'm about to. Oh. She said. Yeah. Ooh. soda. She threw the bowl with her dingy majingy. Oh my god, girl. Now I know why this video is 24 million. She is so talented and pretty, guys. I get it. She reminds me of one of my friends. I'm gonna post a picture of her over here. She reminds me of my friend. I don't know why. This is like more like Beyonce, Ciara. How did she do that? Her ass is fat. She is so talented. Yo. Why can't they do videos like this no more? I like this video, guys. Yes, I give this video like 1,000. You notice like how everybody's wearing white shoes? I don't know if everybody noticed, like. This was a nice video, guys. Oops. This was a nice video, like, damn, how did she do that? Explícame, coño, explícame, como? Como hizo eso? Like, she said, I'm gonna give it tonight. I can't even do it, let me see. She said, I'm gonna give it tonight. Yo, that video is lit. I wanna watch it again and again. And again, like, I don't know if you guys know, like, I like dancing, and me just watching like females dancing like that, it just gives me like goosebumps, like, girl, period, you killed it. She killed it, yo. Like, comment down below, what do you think about this video? This video is lit. She dead ass killed it. Like, damn, I wanna be like her. Put me on. Anyways, guys, like, I really like this video. Like, I think she should do more videos like this, and I think other females, other ladies, or other singers should do videos like this more often. Like, what happened to the 90s videos? Like, that video looks so lit. Like, period. Okay, like, I love it. I love her, how the dance moves. I love how the outfit, oh my gosh, the outfit, like, I don't know what was that, but like, it looked dope. Like, dope. When she was in the rain and she did that, I don't know what was that. Like, I'm gonna watch this video 24/7 so I could learn all the moves. Like, yes, sis, she did it. She did it. I'll give this girl 1,000 because she did really good. Like, I'm like, wow. And the guy, where did she get that guy? Wait, let me see my hair. Like, it was really good. Like, everybody did good in that video. Not only Normani, but like any other dancer did really good. I like it. I'm pretty sure the producers did a good job too, you know. And I feel like she should continue to do, like, you know, videos like this more often. I didn't know about her until this video, you feel me? So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you are new to my channel, subscribe again, you know. And if you are not new, you already know you are a real MVP, okay? Keep watching my videos, supporting me, and please give me any ideas, suggestions. And tomorrow I will be recording a street interview, So stay tuned for that video. This video will be posted this week, maybe tomorrow or today. So yeah, thank you so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Please go watch Normani, okay?